town's too small to be.
Take me out of the country, but you can't take me.
and lots, and I can't really stop talking in your accent. Oh man, I feel like if I lived here for 2 weeks, that would be it. I would be British. So, yeah. It's really hard because it just sounds way more fun. I don't know. One thing I really like saying, some fans gave me these little cookies called Jammy Dodgers. I'm gonna embarrass myself if I don't quit. But I really love it when you guys talk like someone from Texas. It's, yeah, say something. Someone said, hey girl!
Yee-haw!
Okay, okay.
Thank you.
better sound was sweet. Nobody's, everybody's made it, so you might as well just make it out of place. Cause you can't be everybody's cup of tea, it's true. Maybe you're working in a hotel bar. Maybe you're still driving your high school car. Maybe you still don't know just who you are. You can't be everybody's cup of tea. Some like the bitter, some the sweet. Sisters in jail, or maybe you failed out of college, but hey, life goes on. And we've all got the right to be wrong.
Take a beat. Country artist that sold it out was in like 2003, so hello 2015! So we're coming back in March for the Country to Country Festival. So I will see you then, and we'll leave you with this until we meet again. I hope you have safe travels and good vibes and good roads ahead. We love you so much. Thank you.
Just sing the song.